Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Maria Artist. I am Maria. Come on everyone, is fine. Today I will show how to draw a ethnographic design. That's what I am using. I took a simple color pen, scale, pencil, rubber and normal pens. So let's get started. First I will do chart art with a pencil. Always try to pencil. Please watch the video carefully and watch it at the end. And it will look more beautiful to see more of them in chat. Chat art has been made with pencil. This time I will paint with a color pen. Here I am using black and blue colors. It would be nice to the video at the end. Come on in, take a look and enjoy yourself. If you have any problem with my video, please comment. See what looks beautiful. Please comment on how you feel. Chad has been painted how I will hold a small mosquito in the sand. I will not use any color here. I will draw with only ordinary black pen. The mosquito has been drawn. Our design is almost over. Now only 3 junko drawing should the design. Looks much more beautiful. Here I am using a red color pen. This time I will write it more near to him. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Turn on the bell button next to it so that our video will go to you fast.